Hello. This video will introduce a free, computer-based auditory training website called Angel Sound. It is a listening rehabilitation program for people with cochlear implants or hearing aids. We will start at the Why tab. This page will highlight reasons you may need this training. The main idea is that your brain needs to adapt to the new sounds your hearing device provides. Before your hearing loss, you heard natural acoustic sounds. With a hearing device, that natural sound becomes processed and therefore is not what your brain is used to hearing. This software will help you get the most benefit from your hearing device. It is based on scientific evidence in 20 years of research. It is also convenient, interactive, and comprehensive. And you can work through the programs at home at your own pace. Now let's learn about Angel Sound. It is free thanks to the Emily Shannon Fu Foundation. You work through modules or sections to practice different listening tasks, including identification and discrimination. It is adaptive, meaning the tasks get harder based on your listening needs. It provides feedback that you can share with your hearing healthcare provider, and there's also a training section for kids. This software must be downloaded to your computer. You will find instructions for download here, or you can email angelvoice@emilyfufoundation.org to request a free CD for installation. There is also a free mobile version available from the iTunes Store. This version has 6 programs that can be downloaded as separate apps. Here, you can read about each program and see screenshots of the different tasks. You can also download based on the QR code next to each program. At the top, if you select one of these, it will take you to the iTunes Store for more information. The Update tab will show you the latest version as well as what's new. You will also see previous versions and those updates as well. Here is the Videos tab. At the top, we have a quick video about how to use Angel Sound. This video demonstrates how to use the software and how some of the programs work. The next video introduces the functional hearing test. There are 5 more videos that show different parts of the functional hearing test. At the bottom, we will find a slideshow showing you how to use the software in a non-video format. You can click the dots to select a new page. The Secrets tab is here. It explains 8 tips and tricks for using the software. You can simulate having a cochlear implant, use your own sound or music in tasks with background noise. You can decide which speaker to play the sounds from if you have 2 speakers. You can change the speaking rate and pitch. You can also sync your data to your computer or an internet server. In addition, you can save your favorite settings to be the default settings, as well as change the volume and add tasks to your favorite folder for easy access. Next is the Modules tab. It has an overview of all of the modules you will find when you download the software. If you click on a tab at the top, or one of the buttons that say click for more information, it will take you to a detailed description of that module. You will also find how the tasks are grouped and some more information, including tips and how to navigate. As mentioned previously, this software allows you to change the default settings. When you download the software, it is set up how it should be used. But for those who have different listening needs, it is easy to customize your training modules. This is for those who may want to use it in a different language, use different sound materials, or include other listening environments. This page has step-by-step instructions on customizing two features. At the bottom, you will see three more ways to change the settings. These include noise and presentation levels, sound selection, and visualization and options. Here, we have the Quick Start Guide. This is meant to be used after you have downloaded the software. There are detailed step-by-step instructions, including screenshots for first-time use, starting Angel Sound, opening existing sections, and how to use the programs. You will also find hints and tips, frequently asked questions, as well as troubleshooting problems and solutions. Angel Sound also includes a how to use page. At first, it may seem overwhelming, so this page is aimed at helping you become more familiar with the modules. You can select modules based on specific listening difficulties, such as talking on the telephone. You can also select modules based on difficulty level as indicated on the left. All modules have 5 tabs at the top. This includes introduction, preview, training, test, and result. In addition, there is a familiar sound section. This section will allow you to hear different sounds while seeing or reading what you hear. Step 4 explains that there is no proven amount of time you need to use this training to see an improvement in your listening, but they do point out how often most research papers suggest 30 minutes to 1 hour per day, 5 days per week for at least 1 month. The last tab here includes the Angel Sound booklet in PDF form. It includes all of the information explained on the website in a manual format. You can download this to your computer as well for easy access if you have questions or want to maximize your training. I hope you found this video to be useful in introducing a convenient, interactive, and engaging at-home listening training. Best of all, it's free. Remember, your ear and device pick up the sounds, but it is your brain that makes sense of everything. This software will help to retrain your brain to listen through your device.